So right now, Mewtwo King is winners is done. Mewtwo King is waiting in grand finals. We're about to have CT Zero and Skeeth play each other. I believe CT Zero and Skeeth played earlier in the bracket, and Skeeth was not. Oh, never mind. It was M2K versus Skeeth. So they have not fought each other yet. So this is losers final. Alright, so it looks like we're going to be going to Battlefield to start on out. CT Zero is showing that he's about to show how strong his pit is. See if he can beat Skeeth, who's been pretty much winning everything since he lost to Mewtwo King. Mewtwo King went Mewtwo in his matchup against Skeeth. Alright, so Baltic's an up B, and that would kill Skeeth.
Here we go! 3, 2, 1, go!
Nice small stage. Warrior with
Best out of five.
That's a very difficult thing to, you know, to master.
guy. Oh, man. Oh, good job. I elected not to move that second. Oh, no. Okay, back air for the win.
The winner is...
Too easy.
Is it best out of five?
It is best out of
five. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think Skeeth might want to go Yoshi's. Did so well on WarioWare. How small being in those platforms helped him a lot.
And it benefits Link a lot when he does that first swing with his forward air. You can just knock him out of those tight quarters. But,
here we go!
Alright, he does go Yoshi's.
Yoshi's story. Game 3.
Alright, steer off the strong stars. He's bringing it back down.
Oh, what a sniper.
Man, blast him. He's so small.
Looks like Zero could benefit from that small blast zone as well.
Nice kill. I thought the bomb was gonna reset that. Getting the combos in. Oh, I... Man, it's too late for him to do the bomb. Putting on the pressure.
Do it, Uppy.
Oh, the shield. Uppy.
Oh. Looks like Zero wants to finish this up quick. Oh, Fisher Party gets it.
Random with the save.
Game.
That is game.
Beat me!
So, my bad.
Three stock.